understanding. You just want to do a little bit of a trim. Like I said, I will be reading some Bible quotes and verses. always slow down.